and cocky, hold a spot and throw a bomb and go and pop it. No more plotting, we about to
get into position.
We know they watching, no more talking, we not falling, we not stopping. Guns are popping, bodies dropping,
we are the resistance.
Load and cocky, hold a spot and throw a bomb and go and pop it. No more plotting, we about to
get into position.
We know they watching, no more talking, we not falling, we not stopping. Guns are popping, bodies dropping,
we are the resistance. We are the resistance. We are the resistance.
Hello, everyone, and we are back at XCOM. This is Jay Figgins One here, and I am actually finally giving voice commentary because, you know, it's been requested. I've been trying to do it, and then it's kind of hard to do sometimes because I get too focused and I do forget what I'm doing, and I'm just like focused on the game. But we all have those moments. So, when we last left off,
Commander, we have a lead on the alien black site, but we'll have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility. We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as possible. It's the only way we're going to find out what's behind this so-called Avatar project.
Avenger plotting new course.
I gotta be quick about these things.
Avenger plotting new course.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
All right. New vest. 5 days.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Back to the Avenger. Because did we get another engineer? I think that was a scientist. Oh, you're available. Alright. Now we need some science. Sweet.
Although we have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations, the aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
Alright,
guess we're going for a mission.
South Africa.
But before we do that, alright, what can we build here?
School. Guerrilla Tactics School construction initiated.
Neat. Can't build nothing yet. Need more power. No, both my people are busy. I got 5 supplies. Alright, let's go do this. So, looks like we got, I'll take it. We got Kayla. I just got Taylor in here. We got a Nader. We got Gab Gab. Do we have any other grenades? Going in here. We got Wumi over here. She can nade whoever needs to be naded. Alright. She has a shotgun, so she can at least deal with things. We get two more people up to some type of rank. We need more people in rank. Alright, cool. Let's do it. Let us find out what is down here. I'm going to try to be cautious, try to be safe, and try to not die.
We received a Priority 1 transmission from the spokesman. The Resistance has a VIP operating out of this area in need of immediate extraction. Advent forces are on alert nearby. Be prepared to engage and eliminate any hostile contacts. Secure the area and escort the VIP to safety.
So, we have a VIP here. And we got to not kill. Get anybody killed while trying to bring VIP here. So we got a fine group of team of females. Hopefully, we can get through this in one piece. Let us begin. Luckily, this objective is simple. It's mostly to escort. We've got to be quick about it, so.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Alright. Do we have a time limit?
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Alright. So, where is this location? That's the better question. Can't be down there. There's a couple of buildings over here. One dude knows we're here, so he's just sitting there waiting. Apparently he's sitting there waiting, it's funny. What is this? What is going on here? Alright. So. Sadly, they won't be the front thing, so we have to move quickly. So, to be on the safe side, I'm going to get everybody going. I don't want to move people too far out, so. Kayla, move here, scope out the area.
Closing on target position now.
Alright, you be in hope, watch just in case. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, there we go. You start hauling.
Copy that.
You got a grenader, so. Alright, Gab. We're gonna be hauling right behind. So far, so good. And we'll have you here. Of course. course they'd show up right there. Perfect timing, because I didn't move this character. Alright, so... can we get you in sight?
Head there now.
Perfect. Give a shot. Nice. Through the walls. Get him. Shit.
Negative damage. Okay. This is bad. They're repositioning on us. No, please.
They should move backwards. But you didn't kill him. Clear shot. Kill him, please.
Target neutralized.
Alright, so need to do is get you out the way, because what I'm about to do is going to be highly dangerous. But I don't want you to move too far. So move here. Yet, because maybe I can move forward after we properly nade a person. Nade that guy! Oh, there's cover right here. We're gonna have you move down here. Still in cover.
That's affirmative.
Overwatch
the
cover.
No.
Alright. Panic's removed, but we have to double time. Alright, it's time to keep moving and get on the hell out of here. Alright, so the best place to move you would be in here.
Roger that!
Break through the windows! Alright, Nader. I don't want you to scope too far, because I need to have you be able to cover. Stay by the dock.
Got it. Moving.
All right, Gab, you're really injured. I need you to hang 10 with the crew. Come over here with Taylor. We're going to try to move this way.
Affirmative.
All right, Doc. I don't want you to move forward. Know where they are. Now, coverage wise, you need to make sure you actually are properly covered. You gotta hurry. So,
I'm all
double
over
it.
On the move.
nade them from here. Nade one. And then open the other. Nades! Frag that part. Arrow just out of reach. We'll take a shot though. 26% chance of hitting. Going over.
On Overwatch.
Alright, so Doc, I don't want you to move too far up, but I don't want you to be in the midst of that battle. Always on point. There we go.
My position's covered by ugly. They're trying to flank us.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Kill that bastard!
Kill confirmed!
Good. Alright, all we can do is keep moving forward. Where's it at? Okay, so we do have to go up. Alright. Going up. Some new turrets up here. Move.
Location confirmed.
All right. So far, no signs of things.
No need to ask twice.
Doc, you got a haul too. Here, because we don't know what's up there.
No need to ask twice.
All right, so far so good. It's an agile doctor, goddamn. Alright, and you move here.
Heading out.
Because you can actually attack. You've been on point so far. So,
Overwatch.
Alright, cool. We're gonna make this move. We're gonna make this move, and we're gonna try to get the hell out of here.
Copy.
Get out of here.
VIP secure and in position for evac. This is Firebrand. VIP is secure. Rolling out.
That never camera though. For you guys, we out of here. Nope.
Packing it in.
Came what we got for. We're not trying to stay here longer than we need to.
Heading out.
You do not need no deaths today.
I'm going.
Everybody get the fuck out of here. Move, move, move.
Moving to designated position.
Later, losers!
I'm gone!
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We did it. Nobody died. People got hurt, but nobody died. Alright, so from what it looks like, Taylor dealt the most damage. Cade made the most attacks. Kayla was under the fire the most. And Gabby was running her ass. All right, let's go home and celebrate. Promotions are in order, but two people aren't looking really good. Gabby done fell straight on the floor. Gabby, what are you? You a first aid. Gabby, you're a hacker. That suits you well, which is kind of funny. Taylor? You're aiding too? Oh, sweet. So you're a hacker too.
Hello, Commander.
Thank you. We got Keith Brown.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
I understand that. But right now, we need to get stuff going. Alright.
We've had our suspicions, but before now, we've never had the resources to investigate the possibility of clandestine advent facilities built up outside the city centers. Now that we've gotten word of this black site, I have to admit, I'm worried about what we might find. They could be doing anything in there.
All right. Got a couple people we can buy, but I need to get supplies first.
I'm still hard at work on the current research priority, Commander.
All right. Back to the bridge.
Avenger plotting new course.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Neat.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Commander, we can now work to establish contact with local resistance groups operating out of regions around the globe. Once we've collected sufficient intel to make contact, we'll need to scan the target region for the operative signal.
want to do this?
Setting course for South Africa.
Guess we need to do that. Let's see here. We're going to make contact here because we need to.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Control district.
Commander, using intel collected so far, we've met
contact.
Much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known. Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral
I'm letting
cortex.
You know this right now. They're not getting a lot of data out of this brain right now.
Much of that data is lost.
Most they're going to learn is how several to strategically remain, move from one place and nuke somebody.
Doses, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
So mostly it's just capturing Advent alive.
New objective added.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders. The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper, in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
All right.
I must admit, having successfully completed the operation necessary to remove the commander's implant, I am intrigued by the possibility of examining another subject for comparative analysis. Since the officer in question will likely have expired long before arrival here, I may rely on a faster, more invasive approach to removing the chip this time around.
Okay. You do that. I'm just gonna gain intel.
Added.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Black Site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
All right, so we can do the Advent Black Site mission. Should make contact, but how soon do we need to do this?
Contact.
First things first.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
I got that.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water pyramid...
Here we go again.
Signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals. And yet, among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end.
Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Get your people out of there!
With your cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Uh-huh. New enemy type.
Commander, we have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Setting course for the South African sector.
So, while I would love to add somebody new, we need to go full in, no problems. Marcus or Ranger? You are Ranger. Alright, so, we are going full in with no problems. Okay, so... Next mission, we have Katie nading people. We got the last stand, Rob, coming in to cover us. Taylor's over there shooting people up. And we got Mark, who's going to be over here being our ranger, slicing people down. Hopefully this one goes a lot better than the one last one I didn't show because it was terrible. Very terrible. But hopefully this time around, I can be a little bit more prepared for this. So, without further ado... I'm going to back up and save. That would be the smartest thing to do right now. Need supplies, but I gotta save. Yeah. Now this is day 3. Alright, and with that, Jay for Gamers 1 is signing out. Hoping you guys do enjoy. I will be back for more. And hopefully on this mission, everybody will be fine. Nobody will die. Everybody will be alright. Good? Good? Alright, good. Later, everyone.